Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Grandstand Theatre. We ask that you do not take flash pictures or use video equipment during the show. Please notice that the fire exits are located to the left, front, and rear of the theatre. In the event of an emergency, the attendant will direct you to the appropriate emergency exit. Please remain seated during the show. Thank you for your cooperation. And now, enjoy the baseball experience.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to Fenway Park for tonight's game between the Baltimore Orioles.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Major League Baseball in the friendly confines of beautiful Wrigley Field. Now have your pencil explored.
Look at the goal as your Central Division champion Minnesota Twins host their Kansas City Royals.
And welcome to Tiger Stadium for tonight's game between the Detroit Tigers.
Welcome to Cleveland Stadium for today's game between the visiting
Kill Belton County Stadium. Tonight's game, the final number one broker.
Stadium for today's game.
To be a member of baseball's Hall of Fame means an athlete has taken himself to the top of his sport, has achieved his personal best, and not just in one game or in one season, but over his career as a professional athlete. And in so doing, these men become legends. Creators of myth, perhaps, but if you ask them, they will most likely reply in the manner of Hall of Fame shortstop, Otis Wagner.
There ain't much to be in a ball player, if you're a ball player.
Seem on a summer night in St. Louis, or a soft spring afternoon in Florida, or in the fading sunlight of an Iowa autumn. The perfect place to be.
Right down the strike. Swing. Thomas.